Yo, what's good? It's your boy J-Rot, and today we got ourselves a very special video. We got ourselves a 2v2 IRL basketball video. It's a good one. Y'all ain't gonna want to miss this. Y'all aren't gonna want to skip through it. This ain't no anime filler. I know it's 30 minutes long, but we got everything. We got trash talk, we got some crazy buckets, we got bodies flying, hacking. It's all in here, man. Now I will say a couple things. The top of the key is cut off a little bit in the first like two games, but as the game goes on, it will get better. You'll show more of the top of the key. Sorry about that. I'll get the camera placement better for next time. And the score was fucked. We just don't know how to count. And the second and third game, we got the scores wrong. Now, it didn't change the outcome of the games. It still would have been the same result, but you know, just keep that in mind. All the games were meant to go to 11, but, if you guys enjoyed this video, which I know you will, man, drop a like on the video, subscribe to the channel if you are not subscribed, and turn on those post notifications so you do not miss any future videos, and peace!
Like we used to be when we were teenagers, but then of course everything just happens for a reason. Buster J's a Hall of Fame, bro.
Five up.
That was an intense game too, man. way too intense. They're looking good. They're making shots. Their defense is on point for the most part. Mike is backpacking, I'm not gonna lie. He's making threes. He's doing good. How's our little halftime report? Feeling all right for game three? It's going to be a good one. It's getting close.
See, game one, you know, quick, easy dub. I don't know if they're ready for game one. Game two, came out harder, playing a little better defense. You know, they're hustling for their boards and shit. But we still with them. We still hung with them. But
yeah,
we got it this game.
Our shots were there. My stamina in that second half, I got burnt as I was trying to break the defender. But regardless of the outcome, make sure you hit the subscribe notification for the Bull AMV and ND Demon on TikTok. Hope y'all enjoyed for the last game.
That's the greasy job, baby. Thank you.
Okay. I sold. That's good. Okay. Oh, fuck. You wanted that.